and Starbucks dark espresso roast. Today we are going to be using a venti sized cup, and first we are going to start with the syrup. You're still going to use vanilla because they all need vanilla syrup. And you're going to do 6 pumps for venti. Now I'm going to take my milk and fill it to the third line. Now that that's done, I'm going to take my ice and put it into the milk. Now I'm going to take my brewed espresso and pour it in lightly.